This is what one £10 note can buy you. Shopping. This is what it buys me today. 4 packs of 500 grams of dates, 2 fat melons, 2 fat red watermelons, and 2 bunches of bananas. Exactly £9.99. And this is what I used to eat when I was a kid. £2, £2, £1 each, and £2, that's £10. And that's why I want to move out, because I don't want to be around this. A bit of a difference, huh?